She's worried about her motorcycle sitting idle, so she wants us to take it out once a day. Here.
I think you should do this. You're more the biker type. I've seen you use a toothpick in public.
Motorcycles are death machines. I have 3 kids. I'm not risking it.
Are you saying my life matters less because I don't conform to society's heteronormative, child-centric ideals?
Are you really playing the gay card right now?
Yas, queen.